look at this guys.
Come, why you change the helmet?
So itchy.
Itchy? So now she's very beautiful in the helmet, like from the planet Apes.
From this one.
Ito yung lugar dito. Yan, habang nag-exercise ka, nakikita mo yung, pakita mo yung magandang lugar dyan. Habang nag-exercise ka, nakikita mo yung mga magandang tanawin dyan. And back to me. How to do it? One shot. Wow. Hello, hello everyone. So yan guys, another day, another biking. So this is our weekly routine. So ngayon guys, yan, pupunta ulit tayo mag-bike-bike dito sa Street of Dubai. Yeah, medyo malamig pa rin dito. Kaya ginagrab natin yung opportunidad na makapag-bike. Of course, kasama si Ishan at kasama si Madam. So ito na yung weekly routine natin. Para naman manatili yung healthy lifestyle natin. So yeah, so tingnan natin kung ano yung mga madadaanan natin dyan sa tabi-tabi. So yeah, let's go! Talagang super binaha. So ito yung clips, panoorin nyo. I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out. Everything just feels like a test that I fail, so depressed when I can't seem to get out. How's the experience, madam?
Really.
Na now? Now it's straight, that wagol-wagol. Bilis mo na magpatako ah. So guys, yan, kung nakarating kayo, kung sakaling nakarating kayo sa video na to, paki-push naman yung subscribe at like buttons niyan. So yeah, maraming salamat. Why you change the helmet?
So itchy.
Itchy? So now she's very beautiful in the helmet, like from the planet Apes.
From the South Korea.
Come. So how's the experience?
Oh, of course, very good.
Enjoying?
Yes, this is gonna be our last time biking before Ramadan.
Really? You will miss it?
No.
So mamimiss daw niya yung pag-bike-bike guys, kasi Ramadan na eh.
But honestly,
how about you? This is our last biking.
Yeah, now it's hot. You can feel the
hot, yeah? Pero kanina malamig pa ng konti eh. So yeah, let's go.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright.
No, I'm the last.
Now your bike is not wagol-wagol.
Not wagol-wagol, but
so yan guys, ito yung street ng Al-Murakabat. Yan, Murakabat Street yan. Umagang-umaga pa nakikita natin dami ng mga naglalakad-lakad dito ng mga kababayan natin. Linggo ngayon. Yan, pero yan, nagkakarakchay. Alam mo yung simpleng buhay lang. Alam mo dito naman kasi hindi na kailangan yung pag andito tayo, simpleng karakchay lang sa tabi-tabi. Isang pandesal, isang parata, panalo natin yan. So yung umagang-umaga dito, gigising ka. Yan, with your friend, tatambay dito. Medyo yan, nakaka-relax, alam mo. Yung mga moment na ganito yung talaga nakaka-relax. Kasi minsan, kaya marami sa atin yung nai-stress sa buhay. dahil inaaya natin yung sarili natin malunod doon sa part na yun. Kasi yung pagiging stress, ano yan eh, nagiging routine din yan ng katawan mo eh. Kailangan mo ng something to break it. Alam mo, pag inayaan mong kainin ka ng stress, kakainin at kakainin ka talaga. But you have to do something for yourself. Hindi yan mawawala kung wala kang gagawin paraan para mawala. So, the way to beat it is kailangan mong gumawa ng something na mabibreak mo yung routine niya. Alam mo, yan. Katulad nito, magpabike-bike. Isa din ako sa mga hari ng stress. Hari ng stress. And talagang malala yung pinagdadaanan natin dyan. Kaya ginawa natin to dahil ito yung nakikita natin na paraan para malabanan natin yan. Yan. Guys, yan, papunta tayo ngayon sa paborito nating lugar, sa Dubai Creek. Alam mo, araw-araw na lang natin pinupunta yung Dubai Creek eh. So, let's go there and yeah, let's enjoy the view. Guys, tama ganda. Woo!
Agama.
Brother, how much? One dirham. One dirham. This one?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Ala,
Ishan, go right. This one. Tick. How to do it? Shoot him how to do it. This is what? Oh, it's damaged. No problem. Try. Only one leg. No, there. There's two leg. Ah.
Only one.
Also. Only one. Sira na yung ibang mga legs, ha? Yan. At saka yan. How? Galing ni Madam, oh. Show me, my friend. It's too hard. Matigas siya. So ito yung lugar dito. Yan, habang nag-exercise ka, pakita mo yung magandang lugar dyan. Habang nag-exercise ka, nakikita mo yung mga magandang tanawin dyan. And back to me. How to do it?
Maybe, I know.
No. Show me how. Para ka namang binitay na ano, ah. How about you? Try. I'll give you parata if you can do it 3 times.
Too tall.
Yella. Like go up. No chance.
No.
So yan guys, yan ang ganda ng lugar niya. Ngayon, yun nga sinabi namin kanina guys na ito na yung last na pagbike natin. This month kasi Ramadan na rin and it takes like 7 months again para malamig na dito at makapagbike ulit tayo. So mamimiss natin yung moment na to, magbike with Ishan and with Madam and yeah. It is what it is. So yeah. Yan, maraming salamat guys. And yeah, kung dumating kayo sa part ng video na to, please do subscribe and like our channel. So yeah, maraming salamat.
Give me one shot, my boy. My girl. Give me one shot.
Wow.
One side. Give me, I'll give you a shot.
One shot.
Sarap. Uy. Hari. Look at this guys.
Sarap.
Sarap. Uy.